Hello and welcome to part 24? 24, I think, of Prey. Anyway, we're just going to jump right back into it and continue and see what happens. And I'm going to turn my microphone off for most of this because I'm eating food. You're going to hear some beeps and boops in the background because I am chatting with some friends on Steam. And I might pause regularly because I don't know what I'm doing, so there you go. Microphone off now.
Thank you. Alex, I figured it out. Just too late.
Graves, are you still in fabrication?
The receptor molecules, the exotic neurotransmitters, we didn't synthesize them. And there's no terrestrial source.
Graves, don't do anything drastic. You know me. You know I always have a contingency plan.
We've been shoving it into our skulls. It all comes from them. But you never...
I'm going to send someone to help you.
I need to get this out now. Oh, God, but the neuromods, they can still be fabricated.
Graves, do not touch the neuromod licenses. Do you hear me?
Requesting new operator. Transfer pyramid.
Maybe I can help you. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax. All done. Please fill out a patient experience. Better next time. Diagnosing. All done. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Pardon me. Hello, are you here for an appointment? Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Please, still, this will only take a moment. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk. Hello, good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu. Diagnosing. Superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. Good as new.
microgravity detected.
I'm sending you the code to my grav shaft, assuming it still works.
Ah!
approach. Watch out. Inspecting. Your suit's leaking. Outman's head for you. Coming through. Coming through.
Initiating test procedure 29. Variant C, subject V-010655-32.
Subject 32 is in the chamber.
Psychoscopes on, everyone.
Do you have a family?
Prep the Typhon cacoplasmus.
I have a daughter. They took me from her. I was promised I would see her again. I signed your papers.
Let's stay focused, everyone.
Your family. You must hate them very much to do this. I hear it in your voices.
Track his vitals.
32 is showing signs of distress. Elevated cortisol, heart rate, perspiration. Nothing in the red yet.
Look at me. Look at the man you're killing.
Mimic is in the tube.
Permission to release? Morgan?
What you do kills us both.
Release. Typhon cacoplasmus specimen is in the chamber with subject 32. Subject vital signs are gone.
Make a note. Replication followed the usual pattern. Appears unaffected by the subject's age. Morgan, did you get a good scan?
Yeah. Data looks good. Scrub it and send it up to me as soon as you can. I want a new design on the mimicry connectomes before I dive into the sim again.
Coming in. Downloading now. Morgan, thank you. Thank you so much. I cannot believe it. I'll wait for you to come back before I listen to it. Be careful, Morgan.
Morgan, you... We are over now.
Good evening, Talos. A word from our security chief, Ms. Alizar. To protect your co-workers' privacy, security terminals are reserved for authorized uses only. If you're not wearing a blue uniform, you're probably not authorized.
Hello, nice to see you. Nice to see you. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing life-threatening. This won't take long. All done. Please fill out a patient experience questionnaire so I can serve you better next time. I didn't see you there.
Integrity.
Let's get back to it. Let's figure out where Tobias Frost is, and then we'll do the rest. That was dumb. God damn it, Patricia. Alright. Let's sprint out of here. Forget what my Q-beam command is. What did I hotkey Q-beam to? I think 0, maybe, or 9? I don't know. Let's figure it out.
Hello. Nice to see you. Pardon me. Diagnosing. Bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like pressing. Please, hold still. This will only take a moment. Hold on. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable. Please don't harm me.
I'm supposed to be weak to EMP. What's going on? I just wasted a whole bunch of those. Oh well, fine. You wanna do it that way? Asshole. Now, let's go in here. Figure out where the hell Tobias Frost is.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Frost in here. Thaddeus York. What kind of name is that? Over there. Thank you. duplicates that I should throw away? Oh, not right now. Alright. The lobby elevators are down here.
Requesting new operator. Transcar Pyramid 490 Medical Class.
Diagnosing bruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing like that. Please hold still. This will only take a moment. Good as new. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
In my way.
Pardon me.
Alright, Technopath. What are Technopaths weak against? Psychic. Let's do this.
Protecting damage.
The lift is responding again. That Typhon hijacked the hardware, even the software running the system, all the way down to the machine code, reprogramming it on the fly. Fascinating and alarming. I can patch up the code. You should be fine. Take the lift if you need to move quickly between the three main decks on Talos 1. It has a stop in the lobby and down in life support.
Hello, Dr. Kelstrup? I wanted to follow up on my request to view one of the volunteer abdication contracts.
Anna, you're supposed to be off today.
I had some free time, so I thought...
I've already told you, the VACs are sealed documents. My hands are tied.
But isn't there some allowance for the researchers? I mean, my God, I'm the one pushing the button.
Look, I understand. I really do. You wouldn't be human if this was easy.
I just want to be sure.
Believe me, everything we've done is perfectly legal.
That's because Talos 1 is an extranational space. There are no laws.
Anna. Well, you're tired. It's affecting your judgment. Now, I've tolerated it for a while, but enough is enough. You need to take some time. Understood?
Yes, Dr. Kelstrup. I understand.
Good. Oh, look, you've made me late for a meeting with Alex.
Good evening, Charlie. We'd like to remind you that company...
All right, let's go up to Alex's office. We'll investigate his safe, and then we'll do the rest.
Hello. Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. Try to relax.
Hold up!
Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
So we repaired the lift. That's good. We're running out of resources for this fight, eh?
No trick, just a gift from your big brother. It's the truth, like I promised. Took me a while to dig it up. Someone wanted to hide it from you. My computer, another video. Give it a look and we'll talk. I'm sending you the password, assuming you haven't hacked your way in yet.
Cover mods.
I think they probably are. Your only option is to escape. Get the word out about what's happening on Talos 1. Alex has a private escape pod. It's locked up. I made a copy of the key and hid it on top of the data tower near the chair. You know the one I'm talking about. Listen, there's more at stake this time than just us. Or this station.
If just one of those creatures made it back home, then we're lost. I keep having this dream. I'm just staring into the black between the stars. There's something there. I know there is. I just can't see it. But it sees me. I can feel it. Hate us. I know you know what I'm talking about. Or you will soon.
Okay. Get into Alex's room. I don't know why I did that. Maybe he'll give me the code right now. Wrong order, aren't I? Oh well. Oh, faster, damn it.
My name is Morgan Yu. Year is 2035. I'm aboard the Talos One research facility. What else?
Why are we making this video?
Right. Because my big brother is paranoid. Psychometric data is showing statistically significant variance in personality patterns between trial runs of the new neuromods. Whatever. I feel more like myself than ever. I mean, look at this. We did it, Alex. It's real.
Enjoy it while you can. Because in a few minutes, it'll all be gone. When we strip out the neuromods and reset.
I know, including my memory of it.
No way around it. Let's talk about the backup.
So, The Typhon organisms have been producing an elaborate structure. Material is unknown, purpose unknown. My gut tells me it's kind of a neural framework, but externalized. Still waiting on analysis to confirm. In the meantime, I've given Alex the design for a device I think could shut it down, if it ever broke containment. Alex just has to grow a pair and commit.
You don't have to take all the credit. What if it doesn't work?
It'll work. Trust me. What else are we going to do? Blow everything up? That won't save us.
And if it does work, is it worth it?
The people that come after us will be smarter, stronger, immortal. They can judge us if they want. But they'll know they exist because of the things we did. I'm ready. Do it.
Well, there you have it. Everything I've done is what you've asked me to do. I didn't think you'd believe me unless you heard it from your own mouth. The tests, they changed you. Not a lot at first, but eventually, the constant stripping of your memory. I didn't know who you were anymore. All I want is to have my sister back so we can finish what we started. The device you mentioned, it's an advanced version of the Null Wave. It's the only way to stop the Typhon without destroying everything we've been working toward. We're just missing some scan data from the Coral to complete the design. Help me finish this, Morgan. And then, you can have my arming key. I don't believe you want to use it anymore, but you can have it. I left a chip set for you on my desk. You'll need to upgrade your psychoscope to scan the Coral. I'll send you the scan locations.
Okay, what do I need to do?
Good evening, Charlie. You received in the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
That video was... I'm still checking it against my directives. But if scanning the Coral will grant you access to Alex's arming key, then perhaps it's the best course. Perhaps knowing the Coral's purpose will reinforce your decision to destroy Talos One. Just be careful. We're running out of time.
Well, at least I know where the... Exodus. Six neuromods. I think I have the capacity to make two more. Duplicates. Alright, let's just go with the flow now. That's all I can afford right now. Definitely want more blue. I'm good on 9mm bullets, shotgun shells. Pretty good on those. Don't want to use all that up. Go to crew quarters. Alright. Excuse me, sorry, I should have turned off the microphone while I filled my mouth with water. Let's see, how long have I been playing? I've been playing for a while. Out of the way. Alright. kind of mean. That means what I think it means. It means that I can... That's not right. That's not how physics works. Mass physics right there. I love the propulsion system. It's so much fun to just like float around.
Hello, are you here for an appointment?
So
diagnosing superficial injuries. Nothing a portable medical kit can handle. This won't take long. There. All better. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
I'm curious about what'll happen. I don't actually want to end the game right now. So I'm gonna make one additional set of saves. And then,
Morgan, don't. I'm only a shallow copy of you, and I know better than to abandon Talos One. If you leave now, you're only delaying the inevitable. Where do you think the Typhon will go next?
Immediately. Mr. Tucker's...
Alright, I think let's just delete some of our old saves. Well, I have a lot of crew quarters saves. We'll do that next time.
Office is on the second floor.
Alright, let's see what happens. I'm just curious.
Morgan, I don't understand how you got the launch key to that escape pod. Of all the ways the test could have changed you, this was the last one I expected. You're just quitting.
It's a really unsatisfying way to end the game.
This isn't the one.
Well, I got the achievement for it, so now you've seen
Mr. Tucker from HR would like to remind
ending.
You that if your personal data has changed since the previous pay cycle, please contact him immediately. Mr. Tucker office is on the second.
All right, let's just save the game here.
Floor of the lobby.
And we'll come back to this next time. Thank you for watching whatever nonsense I've been playing here. And we'll try to get the real ending next time.